you can tell us what that's going to change this next season that well, different than the others?
From the scripts that I've seen, the tone is very different. It's in a really cool way. Last season was a lot of fire and brimstone and witchcraft and fantasy, which was great, and an homage to Buffy the Vampire Slayer, which I loved. And this season, I think it's going a little more topical and grounded in the reality of the state of the world today and kind of relating issues to what it would look like in National City.
How is it jumping from filming the show to Broadway to back and all that?
I'm having so much fun in New York, and I just had a show last night, and I'm kind of living out my childhood dream right now, which is really surreal. So I could be happy.
It's really impressive how it touches on all the social issues without going overboard.
Right.
Are you impressed by that, and do you like how they've melded that into the stories?
Yeah, absolutely. I think our writers' room handles things very deftly and with a lot of care because of the younger audience of the show, but I think that doesn't make it any less important that we touch on those issues. And this season will be no different. I think they're going to go even further.
Can you talk to what opportunities are presented by having two different versions of this?
Yeah, I think that is going to be a really, the doppelganger that we saw at the end of season 3 is going to be a really cool experiment in nature versus nurture, I think, in the way that Red Sun, the Superman comic, explored it, showing how two people with the same abilities could be so different, and what kind of heroes they would be, and what their ideals and morals and moral compass would be. So I think that's going to be a really interesting thing to explore this
season. Have you done any of it yet?
I haven't shot anything in season 4 yet, but I've read a few of the scenes, and it's such a cool idea, and the Red Sun comic book is awesome.
Yes.
So I'm excited to see where they go with it.
Any plans for Kevin Smith to come back and direct? And
I think he's slated to come back. I mean, all of us would be devastated if he didn't. He's kind of our favorite. We love all of our directors, but Kevin is so special to us.
You're working with a fan.
Yeah, absolutely. And we're all fans of his.
We have time for one more question.
We heard about all the new cast people that are coming on this next season. Do you have any comments on these people that are joining your crew?
I mean, I'm so excited about all of it. We're really lucky on the show to have a really wonderful group of people. There's like not a bad egg in the bunch, and we all love each other and get along. And we're so lucky that each new person has kind of exemplified that. And so we've got like Mantis the Black, and Jesse Rapp is joining us as Brainiac, and he's so fun. And Nia Nal, I'm so excited for her. I'm excited for what she'll mean to people. I'm excited for these records she's breaking and how important it's going to be for younger people to see them.